So how are you doing, my friends? So this whole week, Monday through Saturday, I have been talking about the top six frequently asked questions when considering launching a video podcast. Now, I have created this for you so you don't have to take notes. This is a free PDF that you can download, and it has all top six frequently asked questions when thinking about launching a podcast. So if you haven't downloaded your copy yet, go to the link in bio and download it. So the question that we're answering today is, what can I talk about during my video podcast? And surprisingly enough, this is a question that a lot of people feel that is a roadblock. And if I'm completely honest, I felt that way too. So let me tell you why, because I started asking people, like, why do you feel that that is a problem for you? And people were telling me the following. One, I don't have anything to say. Two, I am too early in the entrepreneurial journey. Three, I'm not creative enough to think about something new to talk about every week. And reality is, and I'm gonna tell you this again from the bottom of my heart, is everyone has either a story, a personal story to tell, or a message to share. Everyone. So if you're feeling inclined to create your own video podcast, to share that, then coming up with all the different things that you can talk about on every episode will come, okay? And I can promise you and assure you that. And I'm actually going to walk you through a few exercises here real quick so we can get you thinking about the things that you need to talk about. So the very first thing is, I want you to think about an overarching theme or topic that you can talk about. So that could be, okay, I want my expertise. It has to be related to your expertise or something that you want to share with others. So you can say, okay, my expertise, for example, is now within video podcasting, right? So by having that expertise, I feel like that can be my overarching theme. For you, it could be that your expertise is within social media. It could be that your expertise is training dogs. It could be that your expertise is, you name it. I mean, it could be anything. You can be an accountant, right? So take that expertise, hi love, and make sure that you use that as your overarching theme. So the next thing that you're going to do is, I want you to be as specific as you can from that overarching theme or topic. So what you're going to do next is, and let's walk through these. Let's take this as an example. Let's say that you are a social media expert. However, that is not, my friend, specific enough. So the exercise that you need to do is, as you're going through this, you say, well, if social media is too broad, it's not specific enough, what part of social media do I want to teach my audience, or can I help my audience with? So in this case, then you go one level down, which is, okay, Instagram. And this is, again, just an example. So you're going now from social media, which is at the very top, very broad, to now thinking, okay, I'm going to specifically focus on helping people within Instagram. Now, I want you to take it even two steps further. So once you have thought, okay, Instagram is the topic that I'm going to focus on, well, Instagram for who, okay? So, okay, you can provide your audience with Instagram tips for entrepreneurs. As you can see, every single time that you're asking yourself a question and that you're going a level deeper, you're helping yourself narrow down your topic, narrow down your theme, and be more clear about your niche and the things that you're helping your audience with. So now let's take that another step down, and instead of just keeping it up there as about Instagram tips for entrepreneurs, then what specifically is it that you want to help them with, right? Is it for Instagram people that are just coming into Instagram, they're new to Instagram and don't know anything about it? Are you trying to help them, or are you trying to help existing users of Instagram grow their audience? Because there's a big difference there. There's a big difference between somebody who's already been there and has already used it but are trying to grow their audience versus somebody who's brand new to it. So as you can see, by going down every level deeper and deeper and deeper, you're actually narrowing down your niche, you're narrowing down your expertise, and people will get to know you specifically for what you're good at and specifically for what you're going to be helping them with. So I hope this exercise was helpful to get you to think through the different levels that you need to go down so you're not keeping your main theme or topic for your video podcast too broad. The more specific you are, especially at the beginning, the better. Now, after I'm giving you this exercise about going through each of the specific steps, then now I'm going to give you a few tips. And on these tips, this is what is going to help you now get to having consistent content that you can create on a weekly basis, okay? So now that you know, let's say, let's keep using the example that we use, that you are an Instagram expert helping entrepreneurs grow their audience. That is as specific as it gets. Now, every week you can use a different, again, topic or theme. And here are a few tips for things that you can talk about. One, your expertise. What does your expertise have that can help others do the things that they need to do to grow their audience, in this example? The next one is, you can provide a lot of behind the scenes. People love to see that. People love to see you in action. They absolutely like seeing the behind the scenes of what it takes to get the work done. And it really helps you connect with your audience at a different level, because then they get to see a day in the life of the person that they admire and they're following. So behind the scenes are excellent. Your unique expertise. You have expertise, you have skills that a lot of people don't have. So by you sharing that unique expertise and skills, you're literally just opening the doors to teach other people things that they may not know. Your struggles, talking about your struggles, that makes you real. That makes you vulnerable. That makes you somebody that is not up there in a place where they cannot reach. If you can teach them and show them, well, these are the things that I've been through. These are struggles that I faced. And this is actually how I overcame those struggles. People absolutely will connect with you. Now it's not going to be just about knowing you and liking you, but actually building that trusted relationship with them. Now, providing them with proven tactics, right? So if you know specific step-by-step processes, or if you know frameworks or a roadmap for how people can actually achieve success, that is another thing that you can actually distill and actually make it into multiple episodes for your video podcast. And then last but not least, frequently asked questions or Q&As. That is exactly what I'm doing right here, my friend. So basically, I looked at all the questions that my audience had about frequently asked questions with regards to launching a video podcast, and I put it together into a PDF that is a free document that people can download, but I've also taken the time to walk my audience through the step-by-step process, like what was question number one and what my take is on it, what is question number two, my take on it. So hopefully all that was helpful to you, my friends. And if you have any questions, I would love for you to just send me a DM. Let me know what you're thinking. Let me know what your questions are with regards to launching your video podcast, because I can help you. And if you haven't downloaded your copy yet, I would recommend that you go and download it.